Okay, guys, I am back. Hello.
Okay.
This reminds me of a very annoying test chamber.
Correct.
What button do?
Yours.
Step on button. Step on the button. Okay.
Hey, bro, I know you can get out of that. Put a portal right there.
Oh, I did this.
Hey. Oh! Okay.
Now what? Wait, get off your button. So we have to have both buttons active. I have an idea. More says. Both need to step on the buttons for this idea to work. Okay, watch this. Ready? Watch the cube. Ow. Ow. On it. Shush.
You gotta go help it?
My plan is great. Shush. My plan is great.
Waiting is done.
Oh, well. Okay, my plan is great. Watch.
Plan is working.
My plan is brilliant.
Oh!
Well, mind you, that wasn't the plan, but you know that works.
That works too.
Now here's the plan. Watch. Oh God! No! Bad QB. Now my plan is to try to build it up and then launch it. Ha!
Bumper. Oh! It's almost there!
Press the button. New cube, please.
Oh.
Thank you.
Okay.
Okay. I need to move the cube back over a bit so I can actually, you know, shoot it. I bet this isn't what the creator had in mind, but I'm being me about this. A boink. No! Don't go backwards, you stupid freaking cube. Come here. The cube went backwards, Ricki. You saw that?
Yeah, I saw that.
Okay, cube. Now, work! I will murder your entire family! If you don't work! I will throw 12 rocks at you! Now go. Press the button. Hold the lava, crunk! Bam.
Were you acting like that woman in Emperor's New Groove?
Yes, Yzma. Oh, the lever, crunk. Gets hit. Wrong lever, crunk. I love Yzma and Kronk. They're so funny.
They are.
Okay. Aim. Okay. Oh. Perfect. And go. Let's see. Okay, it's working. And
going
fire. See, I told you that'd work. Now get off the button.
Okay.
Let's go.
Okay, let's see what's beyond this point. This is
I told you that would work. I told you. Oh my. Okay, let's see.
You're kidding me.
You have to be. Are you kidding me, right, Meow? But I'm.
What the
hats? I see how. Okay, blah, 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 stay in this room. Stay right there. I has idea. We are going to. You are going to be the cube getter.
Hey.
Yeah.
Bumble.
You're welcome. Okay, which one opens the door, though? Are there multiple cubes?
Oh. Hello. Hey.
Mine.
What happened to go? I know how to do it.
Oh.
I know how to do it.
I see.
Can I implant idea?
Here. Take the cube.
Oh. And me. That thing.
It's right there. I can't get in.
Okay. Thanks. Oh, son of a monkey.
Nanky.
Yes. Monkey.
Monkey. Monkey. No, monkey.
Wait. No.
Oh my god, that was so screwed up.
Okay, I know how to do this. I can win this thing, this thing right now.
There you go.
Okay.
Oh, that was awesome.
So there. This thing is the gear. Just, I gotta do this correct though, or else I'm gonna screw this up. Oh!
Here's how we're gonna do it. I need you to put a portal right there. Right there. Now watch that. Oh, no. You might wanna move. Yeah. Next, here's how we're gonna do it. Okay. You are gonna have to play tag with the gun, with the thing. Okay, so. Portal there. Remember this? Where? Okay, now you got to put the cube in it. Oh wait. Wait, is it gonna go the wrong way? Don't let it go. Oh god. Break the portal.
Okay.
How do we reverse it?
That's the problem right now. way.
Let me get you out of. Let me get you a cube.
No.
Wait, what about this button?
That makes perfect sense.
You ready to play Get the Cube?
Yep.
Well, that's too high.
Okay.
You can't do it here. You gotta go take the. Remember what you did last time?
Oh.
I have a portal, you know that, right?
Oh. Excuse you.
You're welcome. Go. No, take it in this one. Now put it there. Wait. Crap.
Do I have to go back in? No. Hey, let's go back in.
Hey, Ricki.
Wait a minute.
We done goofed.
What?
We goofed.
No, we didn't. Wait, yes.
No, come back in here. I figured out how we goofed.
How did we get?
Kill the cube. I figured out how to do it. Kill the cube. Just kill it dead.
Kill it dead?
Okay, we got. You're gonna play another game of Get the Cube. Just grab the cube. Now do the cube. Now do your portals. Now put your blue port, your light blue over there.
Oh, like next to yours?
Yeah, right there. Take the cube through, put it on the button. I'll take this, thank you. Wait, I clicked the wrong portal. Hold on. No, I didn't. Thank you. And now it's blue. Ah!
Wait a minute. Bro, I just realized something.
What?
Do we need two cubes?
We might.
That's what I'm thinking. We need.
We need the other cube.
Oh. And it's behind this.
Well, here's what we do. Go on the other side. Oh crap, I just realized something. If we take off this cube, we die.
How do you want to do that?
And there's no way to suck it to the other side.
We may have screwed ourselves. I know how to get past it.
How? We both have to be there.
Dang it. I could throw the thing.
If you throw the thing, how will we get back to here? Because take it off there real quick. Now put it back on. See? Is it just that obvious and we're missing it because we're dumb?
Mm-hmm.
Well, what else is new, right?
Yeah.
What if? No, never mind. At first I thought, what if we launched the cube? But we can't launch the cube.
Yeah, it won't stay up there.
No, the other... Bye, Ricki. Hi, Ricki.
Hi, Sirius.
Elevator going up. Elevator going down. Were you just stuck on the window? Yeah. Move. Registers me, but it won't register. Go up there. But it's because that button's not active.
Oh.
No. I was just messing with my keyboard.
Oh. Seriously, I figure this thing out. I knew you were gonna do that.
It's probably staring us in the face.
Huh?
It's probably staring us in the face.
Is that what it's doing?
Wait a second. Move. Go. Move. Go in there. Wait a cotton picking potato man second. I got it.
Okay.
Okay, I need you to stand by here. Put a portal right here.
Okay, I put my blue portal, my light blue one here. But I've not set my dark blue one up yet.
Alright, stay there.
Just stay right
wait,
here.
Wait, wait, come back through the tunnel for me. Be careful,
oh,
though.
Oh, come back through the tunnel?
Yeah, be careful, though. I've reactivated the laser. Now put a portal on the wall for me. That way I can get out of here. Do you see my smart guy idea?
Yeah.
Watch this. I'm gonna put this here. Then I'm gonna put this here. I know I'm on.
Oh?
Yeah.
You had this the whole entire time. You wanna know why?
Why?
Take a look at the wall that the cube is behind, in front of.
Shoot a portal there for me.
That wall is
shoot the light blue, shoot your dark blue portal over there for me. No, turn your head. Keep turning. Go. Do it. Go for it. Hold on. No, wait, wait. Watch. Yeah, we're idiots. I admit this. Boom. Hey.
What?
Hey.
Doink. Oh my god.
We're smart. Okay, Ricki, time for you to play a game with the cube for me.
Okay, what do you have in mind?
Go through the port. Go through. Go back through. No, no, no. Leave that cube alone. Oh, poop. Okay, watch this. Bring that cube through.
Mm-hmm.
Bring that one through. That one over there. Okay. Bring it through. Now, put it right there. Okay.
Is there a
nope. No, 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 no.
Or no?
Because I have to get a portal up here. And then one up there, so... No, there's only two cubes, because remember, we started at the beginning of the map, so... I win. Ricki, come on in. We win. Come on. You see what we have to do? Darn it. Watch. Are you watching me?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna play a little game with the cube, ready? You might want to, no, put the cube right there. Put the. Watch. Darn. You see it? You see what we have to do?
Yeah.
We're gonna play a game with the cube. Okay. Darn it. No. Okay, can I go? I can, a little bit higher. Okay, now. Darn it. Yes! Yes! I are genius, man!
I am the evil medic and found me!
We did it!
Booyah!
Oh my lord!
That was awesome! Ow, my head. It was quite cube-tastic! I'm sorry. I'll leave now.
Anyway, I think it's a good thing with this victory under our belt. I think we're going to call it here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to subscribe to me and HUD's channel. There's no reason to put them in the description this time. They know who we are by now.
So. I am the Hudson.
Yeah. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this as much as I did, and until next time, this is MLB 11X NC22.
And L, because I've got my L plushie right here.
And we will see you all later.
Bye.